Alright, welcome back everybody. We're headed off to fight our stone dragon.
Thank you. Well done. I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Well fought, my friend.
Ah!
fought, my friend.
Welcome.
See if we can make some any stuff from any of those new materials.
Elder, Zealot, we're back.
And the monster?
It was a Bessarios disguised as a rock!
You're sure?
Without a doubt.
So, you ready to admit how great my buddy is now?
I may have been there to support them, but they put a stop to the beast by their own power. They fulfilled their duty as riders admirably.
I trust Alwyn's judgment. What do you say, Elder?
Then it would seem the time has come.
Yeah! I knew you could do it, buddy!
The rite of channeling is a secret ritual that helps draw out a monster's hidden strengths. By combining the power of two monsters, you can awaken your monster's latent abilities.
You will learn better if you try it for yourself. Come to the stables.
Since we're not using any play monsters, let's go ahead and see how this works. Oh, now we get a little test monster. Alright. right, I'm gonna have to play around with that and see what we can create.
Mastering the rite of channeling is an important milestone for any rider.
This is gonna open all kinds of doors for you, buddy! You'll be able to go to new places, do new stuff! I can't wait to see where you go from here!
Zellert, sir!
Huh? What is it?
It's about the previous manor, sir. What should I do?
You again.
I'm no coward, sir. Really, I'm not. I know I need to go search for it, but I'll go if I have to, but I get so scared just thinking about it.
Hey, what are you so freaked out about?
My daughter lost a special stone in Alcala Cave a while back. She asked me to go and get it back for her. But there's a Yan Garuga in that cave. What am I supposed to do against a creature like that?
Is that really all you're scared of?
Well, no. It's also the idea of failing my daughter. How could I ever look her in the eye if I mess this up? If anything, that thought is even more scary.
I see. Well, there's no need to fret, mister. We can handle the monster for ya. That should free you up to find the stone and get out safe, right?
Wow. You mean it? That way I'll be able to face my daughter again.
Sheesh. You're a real number one dad. What do you say we get this show on the road? Next up, Alcala Cave!
Yan Garuga are awfully fierce. You shouldn't take them lightly.
This is a good stopping point. I'm going to continue on to the Village of the Quest, but before that, I'm going to knock out some of these side quests off camera. So until then, I'll see you guys later.